See you later, guy. Southeast. It's much more relaxing traveling this way. Unfortunately, we can't navigate through there. Let me just go see what's around the other way. Ugh. Kidding me. Yeah, we can't get through there. Alright. Let's disembark over there and check it out. So put us on the right side of it. A bunch of bridges. Fight coming up. Flies. Oh, right. She's got new stuff or something. Ooh, we've got Hadouken. Offensive energy ball. Aura wave, energy shock wave. And comet tail. Attack with flying kick. Sweet. And if she attacks... Is she still using her fa- Oh, she uses atomic punch now. I'm gonna miss the fans, though. She completely took away the fans. Seal wrap, that's new. Well, let's try a time of punch. Huh. Sweet, got lucky there. Unfortunately, no longer ranged for her. I thought that thing backed up. It's afraid of us. Ooh. Ow. Crap. Now I remember that they do that. Mina. Very close, good. There's nothing up there. Sweet. There we go, wow. Ooh, what's that? Is that the secret entrance? There's nothing this way, right? No, okay. Fight coming up. I knew we wouldn't make it. Huh. Oh, man-eater. It's a man-eater. Still, let's get rid of these things first. I hate when they gang up on us like that. Completely kill us. Awesome. Bye. In. Well, thank you. Hello? The competition is about to begin. We've already sold more tickets than expected. In fact, sold out. Boy, this year looks like it's going to be the bloodiest yet. If you don't have a good stomach, you'll be heaving before the second round. Gene says, I think I have the stomach for it. In fact, our team is in the competition this year. See? Show me the invitation. You must be one crazy freak to enter this competition. These guys play for keeps, and you don't look like the type to stop them. The only trick you're going to manage is to bleed all over the mat. Talk about an easy win. Thanks for the vote of confidence. I gotta find out what kind of odds they're putting on your match. Can't wait for the title match. Last year there was so much blood spilled that the blood bank ran out. This guy, I get a load of him. Hey, you guys look like a bunch of silk panty weaklings. Hey, just because you wear silk panties doesn't mean you're a weakling. I thought they stopped fixing these fights. Our form of karate is called Virtual Assassin Karate. We're trained by advanced virtual technology. What? I know we're going to win. We've trained too hard to lose now. Besides, the money you get for winning is worth getting your brains kicked in. Anfar says, do you guys have a promoter? We're using virtual reality to train. It's prepared us for this tournament, and we didn't even have to go to a gym. Okay. The competition is as good as ours right now. We've trained hard for the last week. The coach even made us do push-ups. The competition is set up so that whoever wins will proceed to the next bout. Losers will be carried out in shame to have their wounds attended. There are 8 teams of 3 participating this year. Looks like a tough field. Well, let's begin the first round. Is your team ready to fight? I'd like a few more minutes. Listen, you don't have a minute. If you miss the start of the match, you're disqualified. Yeah, we'll come back to you. The first level match, number 1, Gale Karate versus Bunny Karate. The first level match, number 2, Wolf Karate versus Drunk Karate. The first level match, number 3, Gene and Party versus Assassin Karate. The first level match fight, number 4, Armadillo Karate versus Blue Dragon Karate. Okay. I've had my fangs enlarged. Now I'll be able to bite my victims on the neck. I'm now favored to win all my matches. Ron Frost says, care to make a little wager on that? I'm not scared of any of you. You're going to curse the day you ever laid eyes on me. I'm the leader of the Wolf Pack Karate Dojo. My blood lungs hungry like the wolf. I've got to relax. My pulse rate is way up there. I think I'm having... Having what? A baby? We are the Wolf Karate Team. Those Wolf Pack. We act like crazy wild animals and bite our opponents to death. Here he goes. Ah, bite me. Sorry, guys. Stand back or I'll bite you to death. Mm-hmm. Let's go around and see who else is here. Check out my wares from all over the land. Lowest price is guaranteed. I have to buy more Starlights. They're not selling it either. Thanks. Remember, if you won't find it, you won't find it anywhere else for less. The Blue Dragon Colt's bark is worse than their bite. The Armadillo Dojo will defeat them without even breaking a sweat. The whole purpose of our training is to practice defense. If your opponent can't hit you, then he can't win. I hate all this armor. I can barely move. In fact, I don't think I'll be able to get onto the mat without some help. With this steel armor, I'll roll up into a small ball so no one can hit me. And then when they're tired of hitting me, that's when I get them. Gene says, with all that armor, why do you need the sword? What? Oh, that's my custom back scratcher. Offense. Dang, I knew we forgot about something. Soon, Bunny Karate will become the most feared karate in the world. Men will soon learn that women have the power to rule their lives. And if they disagree with us, pow, right in the kisser. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Ruby says, you said it, sister. If we win this competition, people will finally sit up and take notice of us. Oh, with those outfits, I think you already have them standing at attention. Not that risque. Well, I can't make out, like, what's skin and what's armor material. They're probably waiting to give you a 21-gun salute right now. We are members of the Bunny Karate Dojo. It's basically made up of bored housewives who love to beat the snot out of men. Our motto is sniff, sniff, snarf. The hell does that mean? The secret of Bunny Karate is to stun your male opponent with your beauty. Once they have become fixated on you, they'll let you beat them up. Some even say they enjoy it. Sniff, sniff, snarf. What? You're in this competition too? Oh, no. I just told you our secret. Okay, typo. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Jean says, don't worry, I'm not impressed. What's in there? And who are these guys? Where the hell am I going? Ha! You think you guys are going to win? Don't kid yourselves. We've been practicing night and day for as long as I can recall. And we're trained to show no mercy to the fools that oppose us. Only an idiot would face us in the ring. That's Lun, isn't it? We'll talk to him last. This is the best tournament. I can't believe we get to beat people up. What's better is that these cretins are no match for our superior skill. Like little lambs to the slaughter. We're number one. We're number one. Yeah, let's see what's in here. Jean, you're alive? I don't believe it. They told us you died when you attempted to escape. They made an example of your death. Jean says, they had to tell you that. They knew that if you learn of my escape, maybe others would try to escape too. Jean, don't try to fight the blue dragon cult. They'll kill you. It's not worth risking your life just to save a few children. Don't talk like that. Every life is precious. I tried to escape like you, Jean. They beat me so bad that I don't have any feeling in my legs. Those bastards will pay for this. Don't worry, kid. I'll beat them into custard. Is that you, Jean? Oh no, I think I'm beginning to hallucinate. I'm forced to practice karate every day. There is no rest. There is only practice. Don't worry. Soon you won't have to practice at all. This inhumane torture of innocent children will stop. They are beginning to teach me in the art of assassination, but I don't want to hurt anyone. Hey, you look like you are. Jean, I didn't know you were still alive. Have you come back? Why have you come back? You do know they'll try to kill you, don't you? I've come back to bring to a close this chapter in my life. I will do whatever it takes to stop that maniac Lun. It seems you've been practicing. Your skills are very impressive. I haven't seen her do anything yet. Did I talk to both these guys? No way. Oh, this is the one where we practice our blue dragon team. No way. I don't believe my eyes. Is that you, Jean? Yes. I've come back to stop the blue dragon cult. You'd better decide where your loyalty lies. Don't worry, Jean. I believe in you. Now get in there and kick their blue butts. And I've talked to this one, right? Check out this other one. I'm the strongest fighter in the world. I've never lost a match. Humph. Your caved-in face tells another story. What are you talking about? My face is the proof that I'm a great warrior. Or proof that you'd make a great punching bag. Come on, fight me. Let's fight right now. Maybe later. So you've come back for your beating. Come on. This time it's personal. Please, don't flatter yourself. I really don't have the time to fight you. Oh, Jean, the rumors were true. You've come to fight in the tournament. I never thought I would see you again. But are you really strong enough to beat Lun? Don't worry, I can't lose. This is my destiny. I can't stop you, Jean. I understand your reasons for fighting. I just wish I were as strong as you. Perhaps then I could have stopped Lun, or even escaped like you did. Hurry, Jean. You mustn't be late for the fight. I know you'll win. And finally, please, no more practices. I hate fighting. Please, just let me go home. What? You're not a member of the Blue Dragon Cult? That's wonderful. You think you could take me with you? Stay right here. You'll be free to go very soon. Please, I'm begging you. Take me with you. As I said before, be patient and you will soon be free. Now let's talk to Lun. Oomph. Jean, I see you found your way out of your cell. You figured that out all by yourself, didn't you? Did you claw your way out just to fight me? I'm flattered. Don't be. I came here to stop you from corrupting the minds of any more innocent children. I will fight until my last breath to stop your wicked cult. My, my, I don't think I've ever seen you so focused. You must be quite serious in your intent, foolish girl. My Blue Dragon cult will dominate this competition. I have trained each and every one of them personally. In order for you to fight me, you must first defeat my followers. And in that endeavor, I expect you to fail miserably. Ha ha ha. Lun, I give you my word. I will not rest until I have defeated you. I will defeat your followers, and then I'm coming for you. Coming for you, Lun. This is where it's all going to take place. Okay, stay tuned for next episode when we talk to this guy and enter the competition. Thanks for watching. See you next time in a Bang Bang Boogie, and don't stop that boogie.